Hey everybody, happy Friday. Just wanted to do a little check-in. It's about 12:03 in the afternoon. It's been a really rough morning. Woke up at about a 10. Still about a 10, not really going under an 8. All my pain is here under my eyes. And like my neck right here and down here. Try not to touch my face because everything and nothing is making it hurt. Only have to stick around for 4 more hours. Just got to get through 4 more hours of work and then I can go home and be in my controlled space. I have no idea what I'm going to have for lunch today because I don't want to chew. I don't want to aggravate the monster. I've been drinking my water, lots and lots of water, alkaline water. I read somewhere that this is really good for people with TN, so I'm drinking it. Whatever helps, I will take any advice and any tips that'll help. So yesterday when I showed you guys my monster emergency bag, I forgot to show you that I had my heating pad in there because I had it plugged in, so it wasn't in the bag, but it don't go anywhere without that. I'm probably gonna go get that right now, plug it in, and just face plant for the next 30 minutes on my lunch break. But I just want to check in with you guys, give you an update. I will get back on and make a short little video later and combine that one with this one and post it. Have a good rest of your day. See you guys in a little, about 4 or 5 hours. Hey everyone, just left work. It's a little after 4. My day didn't get much better after my check-in from this afternoon. Maybe I went down to a 7, but not much better. Still in a lot of pain. I figured I'd record in the car because it's one of the most difficult places for me to be. I was debating whether or not to even record in the car because it's so hard, but I don't know if you guys can hear the bumps or see the car, the camera move a little bit, but there's a lot of bumps on my route home, my route to work. I can't really change the route I take. So I just kind of deal with it. My car says it's 96 degrees outside, so I have the AC on level 2. Keep adjusting the vents up top because I get the little cold on my face and it just aggravates it. Bump, bump. There it is. There's the bumps. My face is already aggravated. Right here, I'm getting pains from the bumps. But I can't not be in the car, which is the worst part. Sometimes I wish I just had like a monster truck that had legs so I could just pick my car up and walk it where I need to go. My drive is about 20 to 25 minutes both ways. I take the thruway. Sometimes I'll take the back roads if I don't want to have to go so fast and have people on my butt. But for the most part, there's not much I can do for myself for relief in the car from pain. Just kind of, you just got to deal with it. It sucks, but I don't know how else to get from place to place. All right, I just got in. It's rough, but I made it home. I'm in my controlled environment. Not too hot, not too cold. There's no breeze here. I'm gonna try really hard not to move much, because just the slightest is gonna aggravate my face. So I'm just gonna put some magnesium lotion on. I forgot to tell you guys, this stuff smells like birthday cake, and it smells so sweet, and you don't have to use a lot of it, but you should definitely make sure that you wash your face at night because you don't want it to clog your pores. Oops, and I took too much. So it does hurt putting it on because my face hurts to touch sometimes, but
hurts all the time anyway, so it's a little extra pain to make it go away. So I literally just spread this everywhere. I have pain, but my whole face is in pain, so. So when my face is really, really bad, you can start to see the dark of the veins here, but in probably like an hour or two, it'll be raised and you can actually feel it. And that's my face just telling me it's completely had enough and we're about to be in a lot of pain for quite a few hours. So before that happens, I'm going to go lay down and probably for maybe an hour, see if I feel a little better, and I'll check back in with you guys and hopefully post soon. Hey everyone, last check-in for the day. Laid down for a little bit, helped, not much. Don't have as much pressure in my head, but still at like a 7. Just gonna take it easy for the rest of the day. Car ride was really killer. The heat definitely plays a part, the humidity, and going from the extreme cold from being in AC all day to going outside where it's like 98 degrees and it just instantly, not even a half a second, as soon as I go from one to the other, open the door, my face automatically goes into an episode. Same as getting out of the air-conditioned car into the heat. And walking from my car in the heat and coming inside also sets off my face. So whether it's walking inside or from a store or anything like that, the change in the temperature is really bad. Also when I shower, something as simple as that, something nobody would ever think about unless they have TN. But because it's so hot in the shower, because I like hot showers, it's, you know, steamy and hot, and then the cold air from having the AC on, or it's just a cooler than the shower, it comes over the shower curtain and affects my face. So not only the water hitting my face, triggering it, but also just the airflow from over the shower curtain into the shower. Like these little things that nobody ever thinks of or pays attention to, I feel and I see, and it all is connected. So I am going to go lay back down and have something very soft for dinner so I don't aggravate my face, and check back in with you guys tomorrow. Have a great night and stay cool, because it's going to be just as gross tomorrow.